7 attempts each, Celtic on target with 7, Rangers 3, all 3 in that second half. 5 booked in the end, Van Hooijdonk joining 4 from the first half, Paul Gascoigne amongst them. Possession 58% to Celtic. First half action areas were fairly even. Second half, Celtic in the main pushing for what would have been a priceless winner for them. Phil O'Donnell named as the man of the match by Andy Gray. He's waiting to talk to us with Andy Gorham, and they're both with Davy Proven.
Phil, given Celtic's contribution to this match tonight, how disappointed are you that you've had to share the points?
Yeah, it's a bit disappointing, but I think both teams had chances. Both goalkeepers made good saves. As I said, I don't know what we're going to have to do to beat this man. That's twice he's had two great saves against us. But we're still in there challenging, so that was the main thing after tonight.
Well, the save we had from you at the start of the second half was nothing short of magnificent. Did you feel you had scored then?
Yeah, I thought I'd scored, but even when I get the touch, I thought it was going to get off the post, but it was just unfortunate, and then it fell to one of their players as well when it came back off the post, but that's football for you.
Andy, is this a result that Rangers would have settled for before the game?
Well, the way we've played the last few games, obviously it's nice not to get beat. But at the same time, I think both teams wanted to win it, just to prove a point. Like you said, both of us have had saves to make with all our chances. Gareth's hit a bar, so I suppose it was fair in the end. But
only one Old Firm match left now in the season, and that's at Ibrox. Do you feel Rangers are now in control of this championship?
It's never over now. It's only halfway through the season. Obviously, it was back at Parkhead again. We've got a better record than we have at Ibrox. But it's everything to play for now. It looks like it's just the two of us. So it's going to be a good end to the season.
Phil, you haven't won the 3 points tonight, but you have won the Bells Man of the Match, and with that goes the champagne. Perhaps you'll present that, Andy. Well done, lads.
He's never going to drop it there, was he? There's no chance of that.